who?
I want to see that moon sweep. Back on the road again, headed to Gatlinburg, Tennessee. I was kind of that big time to drive, but I don't know, I like to drive. I said, I like to drive.
That girl was knocked out.
Knocked out?
Yeah, her mouth was like this, all over the window.
You need to get on camera? Hey, recording.
You need to get down and back here.
Yeah, you know they put their videos on YouTube, right? That green car?
Yeah.
You need to put hazard light back here.
Hazard light?
Yeah. Most people got hazard light on.
I don't know. Where my shade?
Show who?
My shade. Oh, they're in the glove box.
Glove box.
Yeah, I gotta put my cool.
Yeah, he said.
Mike. Mike.
Yeah.
Come on, Mike.
put the drink in cold bike. Drink, and that's making it freeze colder. Damn, that damn Ford is all nasty.
Yeah.
It's faster than most of them. Do something back there behind us.
Yeah, that'd be a call.
If I have to move that dog.
Oh, that stuff rolled up. Oh.
Where's your center, son?
still up on top of the car where we're riding all that.
Traded my Freightliner in this past, you know, year when I redone my lease, but oh, I was like, you know what, I don't know, I paid 1 year so far into the truck.
I'm not giving big truck.
Huh?
The big truck.
Yeah. See, I want to take the Freightliner, the hood off the truck, right?
Uh-huh.
Put a Dodge, like, get them a custom, like a Dodge front end. Have like a Dodge grill and all that on the big
truck. Hood scooping off.
Huh?
Full scoop and all.
Yeah.
That'd be
fat. Since I'm a big Dodge fan, I like to have a front end on my truck like a Dodge.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Dodge, they had them fender wheels.
Yeah.
Like the Dodge Rams. So, you know, all we got to do is find somebody to do fiberglass work, make a big fiberglass hood that can fold up.
Yeah.
That's all they got to do.
They probably all the only thing you had to worry about was your charge. That's for sure.
I bet you Mike got that in your head.
What?
Oh my God.
What? Mike, I forgot he was doing that.
What he did? What, are you picking your nose, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Tommy, got
see,
you,
Jamie. You worse.
Who, me?
Yeah, look like a damn Bozo Clown hanging right there. Look at that damn hair. Yeah, look at Bozo
Clown. They recording clown. Again coming up beside us.
Who? You know whose car driving that? That green one?
What?
Derry Harry.
Who's that?
Clint Eastwood movie. You know Derry Harry?
Clint Eastwood?
Oh, hell, you ain't never watched Derry Harry. He's a cop. Clint Eastwood is a cop. And he's shooting people in California.
Then Clint Eastwood, didn't he make that movie Gran Torino or something?
Yeah.
I couldn't watch that movie. That movie was so stupid. That movie was stupid to me.
Why you say that? Well, I mean,
I thought it was about a car.
No, it's a damn gangster trying to steal his car. That's why they named the movie.
Well, I thought it would be like a Gran Torino race.
Oh, he just had that car in since he's young, but his wife got died, you know.
Did y'all throw my cup away back there?
Who?
What cup?
No, you can throw it away.
I didn't throw it away. Y'all did.
I didn't even.
There's a white one in the floor.
No, it was in the front.
How was in the front when it was in the floor in the back?
What the hell you doing?
You getting a buzz going on.
Yeah. Oh, hell. I guess you had to pull it over and let me drive. Hey, look at that hole down there. Good God.
Yeah.
Look like somebody dropped a bomb down there. Damn trees.
Yeah.
I hate where they had to do that.
So ain't no cup back there.
You almost drank your can up? No, it's still
I don't cold. Know.
You ain't got nothing over there? Nothing in the front. What's in the floor? That bag. You're never gonna miss nothing.
Oh, just trash.
What the hell's going on up here?
Traffic.
What you doing? Get off the road, Jamie.
That Challenger, I think, came out the road too.
Shit. Boy, you follow him like that?
No, this road has something to do with the Challenger. It pulls it to the side like that.
Don't blame it on the car now.
No, I'm blaming it on the road.
No, I'm blaming it on y'all. Your damn hand. It's all right. The only thing I don't is you gotta change the damn gears like hell.
See, like, I can look in my mirrors, right? And like, I can be looking in my mirrors and still drive straight.
Yeah, because I'm an 18 wheel. They got that big ass wheel on them. Hey, they, what, tires a little wide too, ain't it? Say the damn tobacco, chewing tobacco got acid in it.
No, but sometimes they have holes in it.
No. I already looked at it. Ain't no hole. This ain't Danville, man. Danville always got hope. We all a piece of shit up there. Because, you know, all the people recycle plastic, one of, you know. Dumpster. That's why y'all.
That's all right.
We got this green Ford riding around here, sedan. Somebody needs to get the old brown Chevy 3/4 ton and put them spikes on the sides and rip the doors off. Wouldn't that be cool?
Oh, hell yeah.
Calling dispatch on good.
Hey, I don't hear no car now. Everybody's using their brakes now.
Don't this got a tunnel on it?
When she come in the mountain, when she come.
No, that's more towards
there's like. There's a lot of tree falling. Damn. Damn, rocks falling and trees falling. She's smoking out of the damn thing.
Go ahead and stop it, Mikey.
Yeah, cool you down.